Hello everyone, today I'll be showing you how you can find a list of all the MAC addresses of the machines within your network in an easy and quick manner. As you can see here, we have a list of our devices and also their MAC addresses with some additional information. On the left hand side, you can see we have the name of all the devices, the type of device, the domain, the operating system, model, manufacturer, the IP address, our IP location, and then our MAC address. So aside from our MAC address here in the list, we also can go to the individual machine. So we'll go here to an example and see what we retrieve from the individual machines themselves. So as you can see here, we have some operating system information. We have a model, SKU, some detailed hardware information such as processor, motherboard, our memory as well there. And you can also see the network information, which also includes the MAC address and the IP address. Now on the right hand side, you see serial number, express code, which we use to automatically retrieve warranty information, which you'll also see below. And then below that, we have our automatic relations, which in this case are the monitors that are connected to this specific Windows machine. Now, how do we get this information? It's very easy. All you have to do is grab Lansweeper, install it, and run an IP range scan. The IP range scan will automatically retrieve information from your devices in your network. Once Lansweeper has finished scanning your network, you'll end up on the dashboard. So now that we're on our dashboard, we can go to assets. And here we have a comprehensive list of all the different asset types that have been automatically discovered on my network. Now we're going to take a look at an example of a switch. And here we get all the information that has been retrieved from the switch with the addition of all the information from the ports as well as their MAC addresses. And linked to the port is each device that is connected to that port. Again, if you go to those devices pages, you can find their specific MAC addresses there as well. Next, we'll head over to the global assets overview. So we'll just click on assets and that will bring us to the overview of all the assets that are in our installation. Now here we have a lot of different fields as well that give some information. As you can see here, there's another column for MAC address. So if you want to find a specific MAC address, for example, A2, now we'll just type it in there and the report or the overview will filter itself. So you get a view of all the different assets that have MAC addresses that contain A2 in it. Now, if we want to find a specific asset based on a MAC address, we can also do that. So as an example here, I'll take the MAC address of this Linux machine. I'll just copy it real quick and then we'll head over to the search bar, type in the MAC address, and then the asset shows up. You can simply click it and that will take you to the assets page. So with Lansweeper, it's really easy to find a list of all the MAC addresses in your network. It's easily done. It scans automatically, retrieves all the MAC addresses for you. You can easily report on it. As you might have seen, this is just the very beginning of what Lansweeper is capable of. There's much more to see. So if you're interested, just head over to lansweeper.com and start your free trial and try it out yourself. Thank you for watching. And if you want to learn more about Lansweeper, you can watch the following videos to help get you started.